Welcome back to Salt and Sacrifice. We are in some kind of mire now. About to start our hunt. Good job, buddy. Alright. Devour poor Mayak. Okay, let's begin. Where are we heading, boys? No real need to save. Where are we going again? It is up there. Pretty sure I should have lost a kidney on that, but they're fighting each other. That's weird. Oh, he's weird. Okay. Wait, it's a mushroom guy. We've already fought one of you, didn't we? You got absolutely blasted by my fire spells. Yeah, 'cause he's only really... Okay, he's got some new tricks, I guess. I think I got the right armor for this as well, because I believe this is high poison resistance. I think. Yeah, this is high poison resistance, so we should be good. Did he go inside now? Can you give me a bit of a... I think he did go down there now. Let's not just jump to our... down into the abyss. Hey, buddy. Definitely heading the right way. The hell is... so that's just a... mushroom. Shroom. I guess you two just get along. I'm just gonna let him summon guys. If I ever do want his stuff. Yeah, he's definitely not a fan of fire. That's not really doing what I want, but... Ah, there you are. Sucker. Where are we going? Down? Looks like it. I think the spear guys, is there a way down here? This just seems a bit safer for me. you're a different guy. If you want to be at each other's throats, then who am I to? Could you like stop chewing on me? There. Oh, that was so stupid. I love it. Definitely not a fan of fire. Holy buttons, dude. Stay calm when the mushrooms come out and you'll be good. Easy. Not even a challenge. The Fungalmancer. You happy you can see those achievements now? Maybe. I don't know. Look what you've done. This is all your fault. Yeah, it is. Good. Hurley, my creatures were explorations of beauty cut down by you, a ruthless destroyer. The mages that roam this realm are not aggressors, but the Marked Inquisitors are. Yeah, I've been having that feeling from the start a bit, actually, but hey. Receive knowledge which could have been used to help all. Instead, the Inquisition bore down on us and destroyed us. Symbiosis could have been had by all. Hard that you would bring up symbiosis, because mushrooms are not known to be symbiotic. More of a parasitical nature. But you struck down knowledge, you struck down hope, you struck down life. Chaos that engulfs us is all your fault, Marked Inquisitor. Live with that, and I shall rest in peace. Thanks for the stuff. I am gonna try to find my way back to where I. You guys came back in a hurry. I don't think I'm too far from. I do want to go. Look, didn't want to be here. My character sometimes really doesn't want to jump for some reason. It's like, I think I'd rather fall to my death. And then off he goes, doing exactly that. Well, we got a lot of salt down there, so nice to. Be able to retrieve that. Preferably by not going flat on my face again. So we'll go this way. And fall flat on my face anyway. Good grief. You took a wrong time to start walking back there, buddy. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Only lost half our silver with that stunt of ours. So no, there's. Yeah, I don't think you can go back up from there, so. This seems to be the only way. Jump. Thank you. All right, return to camp, get leveled. Hey. Let's just shan't hunt the Mire any longer. Superb Rogue Inquisitors. Any more rumors? Southern Knight is looking for a Queen Ashborn village. Should be able to find her in Crismore Mire on some cliffs overlooking the swamp. Smoke sound below the Arch District. I should probably go there again at some point, right? Thought about using some of those salt things to get more, but we're further from the level that I thought we would be. How much is it for? Two. I'll hold on to it then. See if we can craft anything that seems worthy of my resources. Don't forget to spend my silver. Do you have anything new? Matter of fact, I can also purge memories as we begin. I don't have any of those. Do I have anything in here? We fought the fungal guy again. Class 3 stay, but it scales with your conviction, so we don't want it. Okay, so that's the that's like level 4, and it seems to protect against cold and poison. .3 physical. What about the stuff that I currently have? This is just better again. Strange. Be she in you? Yep, probably. First mage down already. Didn't even break a sweat. Just some ankles. Well, nice to be in a new area where everything is new. Bad at jumping, or you just like being down there for whatever reason. I don't think I'll be able to destroy it. Yeah. To be like the buffest plague doctor I've ever seen. Kudos to him for staying in shape. Let's go this way. A lot of value out of one wheel of fire. Okay, that opens. I'm gonna leave that, weird as it sounds, because that's a clear indicator of hater stuff to do over there. Okay, fortunately you can tell that's a mask, otherwise I'm gonna be like weirded out by it. What do? You just casually saunter away. Okay. There's not a ring of rocks. I think they might enable a high jump or something. Healthy little bugger. Alright, Alright, I guess we're opening the door then. Okay, there's our talking tree. Let's go see what wisdoms he has for us. Hey, buddy. But Grand Inquisitor comes before me. Adventurer, hunter, eater of mages, and protector of life. Ally, compatriot, friend. You may call me friend. Friends, wonderful. I'm introducing myself. I am the voice of the mire, and I speak on behalf of all living things here that cannot speak. Sadly, the message I sent, I must impart, is dire. The haze of mages chokes this place. Okay, so. First of all, that face moving is still kind of weird, but. If the mages are considered that good, then why is this tree shit-talking them? Whatever unnatural magic they practice is a polluting thing. The haze spreads like foul vapors, warping minds and twisting flesh. Fortunately, haze cannot affect one like me. So fear not, your friend is safe. Yay! If I or someone like me were to ever become haze-burnt, well, that would seem like the nearing end of things. Right, well, so much for, wisdom, I guess. Talk about a shortcut. Yeah. What are we having? There's ever going to be anything in the water. Because we can use it to skip the some of those guys. Might as well heal up then. Okay. Oh, it goes further up. We'll have to check that out at some point. It's near enough to the checkpoint that it's easy to spot again, so. Not much of a jumper there, huh? Told you, something my dude just doesn't want to challenge gravity. Okay, this is pointless. It's the second time I come across one of those doors that is a door but is not a door. Maybe we need the key for that, but at least let me know then that it's a thing that can open. Alright, well, let's do the hook thing up then. I was gonna say she looks slow, but looks can be deceiving. Oh, she just goes invisible, that's cool. Hits like a truck, too. At least our little minions do. Good thing it's wood, and wood, as we all know, can burn pretty darn nicely. The hag. Well, that's just the rude nomenclature, but... hack down. We're close to a let's actually get this, because this seems like important. Lumen stone, which, yeah, is used on these things. Okay. Now I'm really gonna go back to the second area and try out. Hey, you got anything? The Lumenstone heard reports of their telltale markings, but no Inquisitor had managed to find the key to unlocking them until you. Yeah, I just picked it up and it worked. An ancient sylvan artifact, the Lumenstone, it traps moonlight and crystal, disperses it to reveal hidden paths in these sickly lands. Proper moonlight is in short supply. Yeah, we'll never be able to find a moon here. Right? No moon here. Let's get level 4 light armor. And carry on. We got some silver to set for Bulgaron. In a hurry, that is. Get out of here, you stupid piece of garbage. Get. Nice shot, buddy. The circle is here, yes. Name is Aeromancer. And begin! Probably should have checked the difficulty on them, but... Mm. Should probably also check how weak he is against the poison. He is taking more damage from the poison. But unfortunately, flames are the only ones you can deal with. Douche nozzles. Can this go through? Yes, actually. Come on, bud. Stop running. I got one of those fat ones, isn't it? Swap to fire for me, will ya? Okay, that is doing a lot more damage than it used to. I'm gonna say I'm happy with that one. Okay, right, there we go. You can go through walls, that's stupid. Don't got anything more to say about that. Being able to just go through walls is just idiotic. Let's be real. Really wish those haze decoctions did more, but like you only get like so many of them, and then they only do so little. Okay, where did our windbag go off to? Sad part is I'm probably gonna be without magic by the time I get to him. Ugh, another one of those foul and skid lord, could you like you don't need this much HP, alright? Not for a something that's just supposed to help the boss a bit. Well, that solves the being low on magic problem. Just getting yeeted off a cliff. Alright, well. As we've, why is this here? How did I get here? Oh, no. What was I on about? Right. as we've come to establish, the whole advantage from damaging them during the hunting phase is kind of minor anyway, right? So. Yeah, we should go higher. May as well go this way. Come here, I'm just gonna whack the crud out of you. How the hell did I get hit from the left and get flung to the left as well because of it? We don't do physics here. Being able to hide in walls is... Oh, wait, never mind. You can shoot through them as well. Never mind. Never mind. Grab this little stuff. Cloudy vein. What am I supposed to think that is? Alright. We've been chasing him around for a while now. He should be getting tired. I like how it doesn't even get knocked back anymore either. It's like, yeah, there's a ledge there, so if he gets knocked back and falls off, that wouldn't be fun for him, so. I forgot those are a thing. And now I'm proud of that. Still alive. Summoning shite. You have magic, I have magic. I don't have minions, so using those is a bit unfair. And you should probably get one of these in there as well. So we're still in the hunting phase, I believe. But he's still not showing his health bar. Closer checkpoints are probably at the area now. Yeah. attack sticks around longer than I thought it would. See the guy just walking like, yeah, I'm gonna be a hero too. Nope. Okay, seriously, that roll run just always the worst possible location for me. How many times have I rolled through just to end up in a stupid vortex of this? Didn't even summon that, it just suddenly was there. I like how he's, yep, there we go, back into the vortex. That thing is just always in the worst possible location, isn't it? Every single time, you roll right there it is. Anyway, this fight shouldn't take too long. Movie was like sliding backwards. That's not how that attack works, buddy. You're supposed to lunge forward, not lunge backwards. Ugh. Hey, he just did it again. I think it's like, I'm not sure if it's intended or not, let's just put it that way. So I still don't know what triggers that, but it looks cool. Yeah, I appreciate being able to do anything there. That's gotta probably be death. Okay, so he's doing the backwards thrust a lot, so I'm assuming it is intended. And down he goes. Mission complete. Woo, I'm awesome. Alright. Let's go save and we'll call it an episode. Good. Spend my silver on salt. Check if I picked up any upgrade ingredients along the way, but I don't think I did. Oh, I did. There you go. An extra bottle of magic. Never hurt anyone. Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Up to the new series. See you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.